any Ultra Course view, you can reuse questions and other content from all existing tests, assignments, and question banks in your course. Let's take a look. In an assessment, select the plus sign wherever you want to reuse questions or assessment content, and then select Reuse Questions. The copied questions and content are inserted at this point in the assessment. On the Reuse Questions page, you can browse, preview, filter, and select questions created or imported into your course. You can view the questions, but you can't make edits until you copy the questions to your assessment. You can also reuse other content added to your assessments, such as text blocks, files, images, and videos. Use the Filter Criteria panel to perform a basic search by keyword and select or clear criteria. As you make selections, the relevant questions and assessment content appear in the active filter area. You can expand questions and content to view them. Select the checkboxes for the questions and assessment content you want to copy. And when you are finished, select Copy Questions. You can't reuse questions when you've added a rubric to your assessment, you chose to collect submissions offline, or when students have opened the assessment. Also, you can't reuse text blocks or files if you chose to randomize the questions. After you've copied your questions, you can edit the copies in your new assessment without concern.